My name is Wayan Tuges from Guang Village. I was began to building guitars about 13 years ago. My teacher is from United States. His name is George Morris. And I already built almost 2,000 guitars, already sold to all over of the world. Originally, I'm a wood carver. That's I got it from my father, my grandfather, because all of them, they are artists, wood carver or carpenter. So I got that talent from my father and grandfather. Before, during I'm carving, I've been one to Finland to participating the International Wood Carving Symposium in 1988. And also I went to Europe a few times to demonstrate how to make wood carving in Balinese way. And I went to Japan, to Korea. Now I'm young, but already lazy to go around, you know. Very lazy, you know. So I like it. It's why not? But it's prefer to stay home and then enjoy working and then looking the kids, the grandkids. All my children, they are follow what I did. Like because all of them graduate in studio, yeah? Let's say. But now. Working to be a wood carver and then to be a guitar builder too. First, I made the guitar without teacher. I can show you which the guitar I made it the first. This is. It's look like guitar but has no sound. So this is a block of wood. So and then I learned during 2 years. So I know how to build a guitar like what you can see now here. I'm 66. So 13 years ago, yeah, but my age on that time about 53. When somebody orders, I build for them. But when no order, I just build it because let's say I'm really enjoy to building. That is like my hobby, yeah. Because I'm so lucky, yeah. Because to build a guitar, like I got 3 times paid. Why? Working enjoy. When sold, we got money. And then when at the hand of the customer, we got so many compliments. So that's really enjoy to building guitar. The material came from locally and some from we import from like from cedar, spruce, maple is from Canada, rosewood we have in Bali. We have so many wood in Bali who has very good sound. Just a few months ago, I just sent a guitar for the very famous band from Canada. The band name is Walk of the Earth. So maybe you know that band has a YouTuber, yeah. Like one of their song has got 180 million. I think now more, maybe 182 million now. So I hope they can use my guitar later soon and then can post on YouTube and then we'll got so many viewers. I cannot play any chord, but I know how to build a guitar only. Because I'm really a traditional people, yeah. Because as you know, the guitar is not my culture, yeah. That's new for me. But because of my teacher is from America, George Morris taught me that, so that's why I know how to build a guitar. Without him, I know just gamelan, I know, but guitar is far away from I couldn't want to learn, you know, I don't know why, you know. because so many good guitarists, so I prefer that I learn how to building better and better guitar than how to play it. And then like my philosophy, it's difficult to reach the first or the best. We cannot be the first or the best, but many chance to be unique one.